So, you don't think Air Khan was there when it happened?
No. No, I don't.
All right, so what then?
I didn't know him personally, but I've heard people talking throughout the years. He wasn't the bravest of men before the outbreak.
Well, I did find him in a cellar. You think he was hiding the whole time?
Well, I didn't say that. It's possible, though.
It's hard to believe.
What's hard to believe? That someone wouldn't want to die when he doesn't stand a chance in a fight?
That someone would abandon his family, his loved ones in a situation like that.
I don't know, Kyle. I wish I knew what I really think about this, but I don't. But I don't know. I don't have an opinion. Just, would you? I would really like to think for a while. Alone.
Oh, Air Khan. It's good to see you here. So how's she doing?
Still not responding, but I think she's getting better.
Yeah, it looks that way. And how are you doing?
I didn't even have a chance to thank you yet. Sorry for before. I was in shock. I didn't think. Thank you. Thank you for saving me there.
Yeah, well, I faced a lot worse recently. I'm glad I could help.
I wish I was like you. But you can't teach an old dog new tricks, can you? I need to focus on her right now. She's the only bit of my old life I've got left.
Hey, Bilal. I saw a note about some kind of poisonous oil. What's the deal with it?
Yeah, man. Shit works like a charm.
So, can you make me a batch?
Well, yeah, but I'm out of Wolfsbane. So you'd have to go get me some. And it probably only grows in a clearing somewhere on the other side of the world. With a couple of demolishers and some toads camped out around it. Ah, you know what? Fuck it. You're cool. And I have shit to do. So, I'll just give you the recipe. Sound good?
Thank you.
Hey, Bilal, this note about the town. What's this danger the Faceless are warning people about?
No idea, man. We don't go into the town anymore. People who went into Scavenge say there's demons in there.
I know we've got zombies to deal with, but demons? What the hell?
Seriously, no clue. I haven't been there in a while. Don't know what it's about or what they're trying to resolve.
But it would help you guys out if the town got safer, right?
Well, yeah. We didn't have a chance to get anything out of there after the outbreak. But just so you know, the military ran everybody out of there before any infected even showed up.
And you think it might have been related to this demons thing?
Could be, man. Could be. We won't know until the Faceless get it all under control, though.
Found one of the faceless here. He's dead. Could you tell them for me?
You went there? Are you crazy? They specifically said not to.
Look, it was sort of a don't push this button situation.
Hey, man. When they say don't, you don't.
Well, that ship has sailed.
Thank you.
And Bilal, that situation in town, they weren't demons. They were screamers.
The screamers?
Very, very, very unlucky infected children.
Oh, that's what you call them in Haran. We've seen them before. People here can't really figure out how they feel about them.
But you know they're not human anymore, right?
Hey, it's a pretty big leap from knowing something to accepting it. Can you imagine somebody like Jazeer taking out his knife and killing a kid? Even if it's a zombie.
Azir, got you a bolter, Liver. I...
The hell are you doing? Get away from me with that stink. There's a barrel behind the barn. Go put it there.
Oh, God. Okay, it's in the barrel.
Thank you. And please, if you get more, just leave them in the barrel. That stink is just unbearable.
Hey, I found a corpse. I think it's one of your people.
We appreciate you letting us know. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. punished too severely.
Where's your man? That fucking hurt. I'm not done with you. Where are you going? This ain't over. Where are you going?
Punish you. Thank you. Never would have thought a stranger would. Help us. Please, take my blessing. And this gift. Expect the coming of the God of the Sun.
Think we were going to make it. Oh, Ya Rabbi. Ya Dunya. We don't really have anything we could give you in return for your help. But I can promise you'll always find shelter here.
Appreciate that, thanks. What did they do to you?
I have been shown the error of my ways. They have opened my eyes to the truth, to the light.
Holy shit. Talk about drinking the Kool-Aid.
Modern is good. Modern is grace. Modern is right.
Mother, blessed by the sun, we praise you. Mother, embraced by the wind, we trust you.
Mother, embraced by the wind, we trust you.
Mother, radiant with grace, come to us.
Mother, radiant with grace, come to us.
Mother, children of the sun, accept the mother's gift and stay true to her path. Suffering, the mother thanks you.
What is this?
Shit!
Remain true to the path, stranger, for it has only just begun.
What's happening to me?
Accept me.
No, this can't be.
You are a gift.
Can't be.
Your destiny and mine are intertwined.
No, this can't be. Can't be.
Believe in me, Kai, as I believe in you.
Who are you? So the biter that didn't attack me, I dreamed that?
The biter was real, but don't try it again. You're not protected by Mother's aura anymore. However, your soul and blood have been cleaned. Your resistance to the virus will last as long as you stay on the right path. Put your faith in the Mother, continue what you started, and your question shall be answered. We will contact you.
Lena! Come on, Lena!
Kyle! Kyle!
Lena, thank God. Listen to me. I don't know how long it'll last, but I'm immune. I saw her, the mother. She spoke to me. I was in like a trance, and the zombies, they didn't attack me. Lena? Hello? Jazeer, what's up?
Son,
I know you have a lot on your mind, but I need to ask you a personal favor.
That's your thing. What do you need?
I hate to ask, but I won't stand a chance out there. It's about my daughter. I think she's run away from home.
Eski, she ran away? Why?
Good question. I've never been able to guess what's going on in that crazy head of hers.
Okay, well, do you have any idea where she might have gone?
The only place I can think of would be Ozan's house. They were close.
Boyfriend, huh? That's what you guys were fighting about when I first got here?
That little prick. He never worked a day in his life. No respect for his elders. Always with an idiot smile and that damn cap worn backwards.
Relax, I'll look for her. Don't worry. Where does this Ozan live?
He lives on a farm that's pretty close to Oasis. And thank you. I'm sorry for asking this. Just, if you find her, tell her to come home, please.
Mr. Crean, isn't it? You're really something, you know that. Never seen a man earn the trust of the children as fast as you did. They've kept an understandably low profile ever since the government banned all illegal religious sects in our country.
Banned? Why?
There was a massacre 50 years ago. It was chaos after that. We had to act fast, and we had no idea what should be done. It was in politics back then, but not corrupt, not corrupt. I voted against the madness, but nobody listened. They laughed at me, blamed the children, but I knew they were wrong. My mother grew up here and never had a bad word to say about the children. After I lost everything, I came to this place and helped them start a preservation society of sorts. They kept their rituals a secret, didn't accept anyone from the outside. And for a long time I felt betrayed, Mr. Crane. I helped them survive, and they shut their doors to me. How could they?
They didn't accept you into the group?
No. I'm sure you can imagine how betrayed I felt. But now that the government has failed to protect its people, the children have reappeared, stronger than ever before. And after all those years, they didn't forget about me, Mr. Crane. I'm well fed, clothed, and safe. They provide me with everything I might need. I wish I could say all's well that ends well. I just hope we all live long enough to see the end of this madness.
Let me catch my breath.
Jazeera, you there? The infected got into Ozan's place. He's dead.
Is Eski there? Is she all right?
No, there's no sign of her. There's another girl here, though, who didn't make it. I'll keep looking. Don't worry, Jazeera.
Father always worries. Good luck.
Thank you.
There you are. And am I glad to see both of you alive.
What are you doing here? How did you get through that hell?
Well, I could ask you the same thing. What were you guys thinking?
There were only a couple of biters wandering around when we got here.
Yeah, but then some bandits showed up and started shooting.
Next thing we knew, the place was flooded with undead.
Oh, yeah, well, it's time to head back. Your dad's worried sick about you.
Huh? We're not going back.
Forget it, Kyle. This isn't a decision my father gets to make.
Eski, Jesus, I knew you were strong, Will, but I didn't think you were crazy.
We're going to Haran, Dara and me. We want our own lives.
But listen to me, Haran is just as big a death trap as this place.
I'm not going to live the rest of my life chained to my father's leg like a fucking dog.
No, you can't—
Kyle, please! I told you, I'd ask you for a favor someday. This is the day. I need you to help us.
We know that it's dangerous in Haran, but this place is killing us. You just got here. Imagine living here.
Imagine living among those people. How sick of it you'd get.
There's a tunnel not far from here, a path into the city. That's where we're going.
All right, but I need to check that tunnel first. Now promise me you won't set foot out of this trailer till I tell you it's safe.
We promise, Kyle. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Ah!
Eski, it's Crane. You know that path into the city you were gonna use? It was filled with volatiles.
Holy shit. So are they gone now?
Yeah, I cleared them out. It should be safe for you.
Wow. Thank you. We're packed and ready to go.
Good. Contact me once you're safe in the tunnel, okay? I won't tell your old man anything for a while in case you've changed your mind.
We're not changing our minds. But yes, I'll call you. I promise.
Yeah, I watched it go down.
It's worth checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine.
She just turned, right in front of me.
But aren't you people immune?
She wasn't a part of this fucking cult. Nobody here accepted her, ever.
Yeah, but when did she get bitten? Didn't you know about it?
Must have been on the way to the campground. I would have known if it had happened before that.
Look, if it helps any, there was nothing you could have done.
No, Kyle. That doesn't help.
Just get your things, I'll take you home.
Home? Are you crazy? I can't go back now. It would make everything pointless.
Eski, come on.
Kyle, listen to me. If I go back, I'm trapped. I can't accept that. I won't.
Jesus. All right, well, listen. Go. Be careful. Okay, this tunnel should lead to Old Town. I'll ask my friend Troy to look out for you. Good luck, Eski.
Thank you. Thank you, Kyle.
Lena. Lena, are you there?
Kyle, you're breaking up. Any luck with finding the immunity drug?
Listen, there's a hidden tunnel. I think it opens up in southern Old Town. There'll be a girl passing through it soon. Could you ask Troy to keep a lookout for her?
Crane, that's not why you're there. We're losing people here.
I know, and I'm getting closer. Just help this girl, okay? Her name is Eski.
All right, but please, Kyle, find a way to help us.